Hey everybody, it's Kat and Darren, your Sudbury Real Estate team, where we sell Sudbury homes.
Today we're doing things just a little bit different and we're gonna have some fun with you. We're gonna see if you can guess where our latest listing is at.
Wait, Kat, we're not gonna be that cruel.
Okay, we'll give you guys 3 clues. Clue number 1, if you live here, you can say goodbye to having to drive your children all around to their friends because there's plenty of children here of all ages.
Clue number 2, think of names out of this world.
And clue number 3, here your children will be bused to the top rated school here in Sudbury.
Today we're featuring one of my favorite design homes. It's a custom designed 5-bedroom bungalow with a walkout basement.
We're so super excited about this particular home because it has the 20% extra that separates it from the rest of the pack. So without further ado, let's head on inside.
Let's go.
One of the key elements to a beautiful home is its entrance. You want to make sure that whoever walks inside feels completely welcome. Now, I've said it before, this is one of my favorite layouts. You've got the master bedroom on one side and the 2 additional bedrooms on the other. The reason for this is simply privacy. As the scale tips, it seems like I need more sleep, and apparently the teenagers do not.
Check out this contemporary design home. You could just tell that the owners had so much fun designing this and living here.
Come check out this cool art over here in the dining room that goes so well with this sleek kitchen. It's got all the bells and whistles, the built-in appliances, a massive fridge, and let's not forget this huge selling feature of an induction cooktop, where apparently you can't burn yourself, but I'm not gonna try it. There's no question you're gonna make a ton of fun memories. Now let's head on over to the showstopper powder room, where there's no question you're gonna catch a friend or two doing a potty selfie. Okay, the moment you've all been waiting for, this spacious master bedroom, this gorgeous walk-in closet with custom cabinetry made for the queen and maybe the king. Make sure while you guys are making your way over here that you're taking note of this faux wood porcelain tile. It's kid proof, animal proof, high heel proof, and drink proof. Need I say more? Come check out these 2 additional bedrooms where they've got the gorgeous bay window and this massive walk-in closet. Okay, let's head downstairs. I know what you're thinking. It's cold, it's damp, it's wet, but don't worry, things get heated down there. I love stepping down onto a heated floor and coming on over to this funky fireplace that really helps to anchor the room.
After a long day at work, there's nothing better than coming home to a bar, pool table, movie room, lounge. I know what you're probably thinking, I should be heading to the home gym, but you know what? My girl's waiting for me in the movie theater. Let's go check it out.
Hey, Kat.
Break? Hopefully not, because you really need to check out this 4-season room. It's fully enclosed.
Hey Kat, why don't you hop in the hot tub?
Not this time. Let's head out into this gorgeous backyard that's completely maintenance-free. We've got a saltwater pool, artificial turf. Our sellers understand that time is the one thing you can't get more of.
And who needs a vacation when you have this beautiful oasis right here in your backyard?
Hey guys, we totally get it. This has all been a bit of a trip, So why don't we head on upstairs onto the upper deck, which is just right off the dining area, have a glass of wine and soak in the view.
So Kat, do you think they figured out where we are?
I don't know, but I guess they're gonna comment below. And remember, we're Kat and Darren, where we're passionate about selling Sudbury homes.